Hi, I'm Brent Nicholas, the Chief of Play and Learning at the DuPage Children's Museum. I'm here to tell you about one of our new programs called STEM with DCM. These are fun, hands-on activities for kids to do while they're at home. They're delivered through a computer, but of course, they are going to embrace all of the great things that museum learning is all about. They're hands-on, they're student-centered, they're really fun, they're engaging, and you'll learn a lot of great STEM concepts. One of the programs that we have is called Build a Bridge. This is a classic activity where kids are engineers and they are given a task to solve the problem of how to build a bridge. But we only give them limited supplies, so they really have to work on their problem-solving skills. So we use paper straws, tape, some scissors, and see what they can do. Now, there's a few things that you learn about bridges along the way, and shapes and geometry and architecture in general. One is that if you want to build a really strong bridge, you're going to use triangles, right? And triangles are much stronger shapes than squares, so you make a bunch of triangles, you put them all together, and before long, you can make a really good, strong bridge. The cool thing about bridge building is it's an engineering activity, which means you're solving a problem and you do as best you can, but it might not work out the first time. And that's okay, because engineering, just like life, is all about resiliency. So how do you come up to a solution to a problem, try it out, test it, see if it works, and if it doesn't work, you learn from what went wrong. Pretty useful lesson, I think, for everyone. One of the other labs that we have that's a lot of fun is called Sound All Around. Sound is everywhere. But it's really, there's some really, really fun ways to learn about sound and learn about the real basic, the real basic essence of what sound is. So we have a bunch of activities using things like rubber bands, little mini slinkies, and kids will make a musical instrument. We call it a craft stick kazoo. Craft sticks, little straw bits, rubber bands. And you get to learn about, a little bit about what makes sound sound. Not only are you learning the content of sound, you know, things like vibration and frequency and amplitude, but you're also doing a lot of science skills. You're making observations, you're predicting, you're learning about cause and effect. And that's one of the things that's really important about all of STEM with DCM's labs, is that it's not just about the facts, it's about how scientists do science, how engineers be engineers. What are those underlying skills that are so important that we can have kids develop in first, second, third, fourth grade that will continue to help them be successful in science, technology, engineering, and math in the future? We have a lot of opportunities for offering these labs in the after school time, on weekends. Give us a call, let us know what your schedule is, what would work out for you. We have other labs as well, labs that are about flight and wings and paper airplanes. We're working on some new concepts that will be coming out soon, hopefully, about space and fun things like that. We want to make sure that even though kids are at home, that we can still make science learning for younger kids hands-on, student-centered, really fun, engaging, and something that they will take with them to help build a real strong basis for their interest and success in STEM. Thank you very much.